So next up, we've got single leg inverted row with the TRX. It's really good, obviously, for incorporating your back, but whilst doing it, you also gotta make sure that you keep your core and your glutes engaged.